What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Chuck Finley here with my second Formula One 2014 video. This week we're in Malaysia for the Malaysian Grand Prix, and we'll take a look at the starting lineup. I'm starting first, Alonso's second, Vettel's third, Rosberg's fourth, Hamilton's fifth, which is kind of rare in this game. The Mercedes cars, both Hamilton and Rosberg, typically will start second, sometimes second and third, sometimes only one car will start in second, and then Alonso or Vettel or sometimes Massa will start third, and then usually the second Mercedes car will start fourth, but it's kind of rare to see them back in fourth or fifth, but I'm sure they won't stay there very long. Massa 6th, Bottas 7th, Hulkenberg 8th, Raikkonen 9th, Button 10th, Magnussen 11th, Perez 12th, Kvyat 13th, Vern 14th, Sutil 15th, Grosjean 16th, Maldonado 17th, Gutierrez 18th, Kobayashi 19th, Bianchi 20th, Chilton 21st, and Ericsson 22nd. And then we'll look at the practice. When I set this time, it wasn't raining, but you know it did rain at a certain point during the practice, but I didn't get out on track for that. I set this time on 5-lap old prime tires, and I did a 141.829. Vettel did a 146.405 for qualifying. On a fresh set of primes, I did a 142.919. The car, for some reason, was extremely tight during the during every run I did on hard tires. Excuse me. And I just couldn't react the same that I did in practice. So these times, both Q1 and Q2, are going to be slower than I did with practice for some reason. Vettel did a 146.676 on hard tires. On the same set of hard tires that I set my time in Q1, I did a 142.971. Vettel did a 145.046 on a brand new set of softs. And with a brand new set of softs, medium tires, I did a 140.991. Vettel did a 143.273 on a brand new set of soft tires. And he was only 2 seconds, 2/10 of a second slower than Alonso. So Alonso should have set at 143.073, I believe. But take a look at if you can see for the race, there is a 30% chance of rain, which will throw off my pitch strategy. You can see it's a 56 lap race. I'm supposed to stop on laps 21 and 38. 21 for option tires for the rest of the way. I'll probably, like I did in Australia, if it's not raining at this time or going to rain, I'll probably change to hard tires. If it's going to rain around this time, I'll probably stay out and wait till I have to pit so that I don't have to do an extra pit stop. It's hard to, it's hard to say. It's kind of hard to get the rain down. It's only a 30% chance of rain. That could mean that it's only going to rain 30% during the race, or 30% into the race, or 30% of the time during the race, or the rain's only going to be hard enough to make you change to intermediate tires, or it could only last a short period of time, but it's going to rain hard enough to make you change to full rain tires. There's a lot of different scenarios, and it's kind of in the Codemasters Formula One games. Their weather is always hard to determine, I can't really say what my strategy will be until it's already raining. But anyway, that's all the pre-race stuff. I'll see you on the track.